sales. It's an expensive habit to have, but it's good stuff. He's so happy to be back in Ohio with the A team. And can't wait to share the stage with the most amazing athletes. So I have seen Chris perform as well, and I have been admiring his growth. So I'm super excited to see what Chris is delivering today. So make some noise for my friend and your friend, Chris Arcand.